Hamlet, lines 5:10 through 5:12, from the Now I'm Alone monologue. Is it not mon? Stirrus that this player here. Is it not monstrous that this player here, but in a fiction, in a dream, of passion, could force his soul so to his own can seat. Is it not monstrous that this player here, but in a fiction, in a dream of passion, could force his soul so to his own conceit? Is it not monstrous that this player here, but in a fiction, in a dream of passion, could force his soul so to his own conceit?